one new message.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover and quickly destroy it. Camera looking this way. Perhaps he's on a night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these flawless rookies. They never learn, do they? Huh? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see, Bela. Tired old concern falling further and further behind. I'll have you all sent for re-education. Snail will be pleased and good.
Oh, you losing. You're definitely losing. Bitch ass saying you was about to lose, huh? Bro, that splash damage was huge because I dead missed that. Bro, you was done. If I had repairs, boy, you would be done for. Splash damage too big for you to. Bro, why would I boost into this nigga? Game, stop doing that. I don't care who you is. I got a mission telling me to kill you. You gotta go, bro. I need discipline. My miss was just missed. That's crazy, bro.
Raven.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.